A pleasure, as always, to be in your company. And if you didn't know Kristen, everybody, she is a two-time World Time Attack Champion, as well as a regular top-level touring car driver. So, Kristen, with all that expertise, tell us about this place.
Way to make it go flush, Alex. Honestly, the pleasure is all mine. Well, this is my style, a classic racing circuit, multiple configurations, but all providing a finely tuned drive.
Hats off to you, Kristen. Well, it's nearly time. Just a few moments to grab some food, head to your seats, and enjoy this event.
Okay, let's go. You got this. Let's push on to the top spot.
So now we turn our attention to Kristen, our expert on all things motorsport and our co-host of all the thrilling action in this Grid World Series. Kristen, what should we expect from this venue?
Thanks, Alex. Look, we've got your classic circuit here. Over the course of the Grid World Series, we've seen many different types of venue and racing. However, these tracks are custom designed, built, and tested for racing.
Hats off to you, Kristen. Well, it's nearly time. Just a few moments to grab some food, head to your seats, this event. And I've just been told the race is seconds away from lights out.
Race. impact going into left turn.
Thank you.
to today's event, and this is gonna be a good one. Kristen, what has the Grid World Series got in store?
This is a tight, bruising, elbows-out kind of race, Alex. If you haven't lost a bit of paint by the end of the race, well, you either kept the lead from the get-go, or you've got very, very lucky.
Thank you, Kristen. Valuable insight, as always. And certainly looking forward to this one, as it's only here at the Grid World Series.
Past the halfway stage of the race. Last lap.